the fighting to me. Hey, you take care out there. Same to you, sis. You might have your own forces now, but you're still...
I can fight. There's no need to worry about me. I promise.
So you say. But I'm still worried.
Brother.
What's up, little sis? You can stay behind me if you're scared.
I'll be fine.
Yes. Of course you will.
Still, something is strange here. Setting up their forces at Lu Ko, it's almost as though they are expecting us.
The commander at Lu Ko is Lu Su. This battle will be merely one part of his grand design. All of you, approach this battle with due care. I'll ask Lu Su about the rules and rules. It may be a difficult journey, but we must go.
Leave it to me, champ. All right. I'm ready to do this.
Does Wu Chu intend to take this one? We need to establish where their allegiance really lies.
Wu is getting ready for battle. It seems a conflict is inevitable.
Astounding job. You will be a valuable asset in battles to come.
I'm in charge of this area now.
The lack of resistance from the Wu forces is rather suspicious. We should make sure this is not a trap.
I have more respect for you.
What? They found us? We won't be able to use our fire attack now.
Wu is planning to use a fire attack against us. We must stop them before that can happen. That should put an end to the fire attack. But they are bound to have prepared something else as well.
The fire attack unit has been defeated! Let's get out of here!
Wu has been planning carefully, it seems. We should remain vigilant as we advance.
The Wu officer is said to be in the central garrison.
We need to verify whether this information is true. Make sure there's no suspicious activity. Lu Xu
was close.
He was the Wu officer who saw at Fong Castle.
We'd better be careful. What's that? You're interrupting my fire attack? That is unforgivable.
There is still some suspicious activity about it. Keep your eyes open.
You never fail to impress.
Great work, Zhang Fu.
They found us? Blast! We'll have a hard time setting the fire attack now.
That was close.
We thwarted Wu's plan. Now it is time to put our own strategy in place. We will pretend that we have fallen for their plan and draw the Wu forces out. Once they're near the fort, we'll use their fire against them.
Wu
is acting like we would expect it to. Everything is going according to plan so far.
We've lost contact with the fire attack unit. The enemy has to see through our roof.
It seems our plan worked. The Shu forces are trapped. Now, let's finish this.
I'm in charge of this area now. I'm in charge of this area now.
I have more respect for you now.
Fighting alone is a poor tactic. I shall exploit your improvements. You're admirably resilient. Still, there's no doubt that we've blunted their resistance.
Impressive. Liu Xun is not one to be underestimated.
I follow in the footsteps of my father.
We must escape!
Their movements indicate this could be a trap. Although perhaps we should take the bait.
Don't say I didn't warn you. Don't say I didn't warn you.
You here. Heal before the might of Wu.
Don't say I didn't warn you. I'm completely stuck here.
There is an approach route over by where those soldiers are. You can keep the officer in charge of guarding. Astounding job. Wu will be a valuable asset in battles to come.
This area.
To impress. Great work,
Jonathan. Don't say I didn't warn you.
You sure know how to fight.
Men of Shu.
Although your wisdom and courage are impressive,
you must face me.
That's Liu Mao. He was in Fawn Castle too. Take care of him, Chancellor.
Wait. This may be another trap. If we respond to their provocation and attack from the front, we will be playing right off the ship. You try to distract them from doing
something.
I will work my way around and strike them.
Filth. Now, prepare to watch my plan unfold.
Get in a place like this?
Don't say I didn't
warn you. We failed to prevent their suicide. We have to do whatever it takes to stop Liu Meng.
Pay tribute.
occur.
There's no stopping it! I've had enough of you!
I shall hold back for now. But next time, I will not fall so easily.
I follow in the footsteps of my father.
Lu Xun and Lu Meng have both been defeated. I suppose it is now up to us to take you on.
The Wu officers are mighty warriors. We shall have to give this our all.
Shall be the last opponent you ever face.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Take this. What can I say? Hit it, what I do.
Think you've won!
I follow in the footsteps of my father.
I have more respect for you.
You have the honor to face me in battle. Prepare yourself. Most impressive. You are as good as I had heard. Your youngsters have proven themselves too.
This battle, what was its intent, Lu Su?
Well, I wanted to prove your strength. To my fellows in Wu, of course. Opinions vary, even within Wu. Some are scared of Shu and call for your defeat. However, for the sake of our Lord's ambitions, we need to reform our alliance.
And yet, at Fawn Castle,
Wu would have been rent asunder. We had no other choice. With this defeat, I shall be able to persuade the others in Wu. What do you say? Do we have a deal?
Very well. We too would welcome an alliance between Shu and Wu.